What if people had their needs written all over them? If you knew that this person wanted more independence, and that person wanted a bit more reassurance, would it change the way you manage them? Would it make your job easier? Yeah, it probably would. But that's not the real world. Or is it? Maybe if you had the right decoder, these people's needs would be a lot more obvious. It would be clear how to help make them more effective, more productive, more satisfied. All you would need is a tool to help you understand where they're coming from. This is DiSC, your decoder. It gives you a way to quickly understand the needs and priorities of the people around you. It describes four basic styles: D, I, S, and C, that explain how people approach their work. Some of the people you manage, for instance, may lean toward the D, or dominant style. They're direct and not afraid to be forceful. People with this style are results-oriented and push to keep things moving. They can be blunt and don't want you to beat around the bush. Those with the D style enjoy the challenge of working with a manager who creates a sense of urgency. Now, other people you manage are bound to have different styles. They may, perhaps, tend toward I, or influence. People with the I style are outgoing and lively. They love to be around people, and their enthusiasm is obvious. They enjoy the spotlight and love getting recognition for their work, particularly if it's public recognition. Those with the I style thrive in a fun, colorful environment. They're talkative and appreciate opportunities you can give them to work with others. Other people you manage, however, may have more of an S, or steadiness style. They're accommodating and considerate, and have a gentle and sincere manner. People with the S style show their concern for others and appreciate a patient manager who's willing to listen. They also prefer a stable, predictable environment where everyone gets along. If you can tell them what's coming around the corner, it will give them time to mentally prepare for big changes. And finally, some of the people you manage may lean toward the C, or conscientiousness style. These people are analytical and care about accuracy. They can also come across as reserved and perhaps a bit skeptical. Those with the C style like having the time to do a quality job and enjoy situations where they can be the expert. They show self-control and prefer an orderly, business-like environment where people concentrate on logic rather than emotions. Now, you may have noticed that it will probably be easier for you to adjust to some of these styles than others. And that's because you have your own DiSC style. For instance, if you have a D management style, you probably drive toward new goals, insist on immediate action, and challenge people with high expectations. Most likely, other people you manage with the D style share your priorities, even though you might butt heads from time to time. Different styles may find this same D approach to management to be blunt, intimidating, or insensitive. If you have an I management style, you probably like to give others encouragement, create an atmosphere of collaboration, and take quick action. Someone you manage who also tends toward the I style might find your liveliness and energy exciting, even if the two of you are a little too optimistic at times. Different styles might find this sort of enthusiasm and fast pace to be sloppy or reckless. Or you may have an S management style, which means you like to support the people you manage, create an environment of stability and reliability, and encourage teamwork and collaboration. People with the S style will probably appreciate that you care about them and that you'll try to avoid sudden changes, even if that means there's little sense of urgency. Different styles might see this environment as stagnant or indecisive. And finally, if you have a C management style, you probably focus on analysis and objectivity. You use your logic to challenge ideas, and you maintain standards of quality and reliability. People you manage who also have the C style will like that you prioritize getting things right, even if the two of you can get bogged down in analysis. But for people with different styles, this cautious pace may feel dry, sapping their natural energy. Now, in the real world, it's not always that simple. You can be between two management styles, such as in the area between I and S. And you can have four or even five priorities. For example, in addition to collaboration, encouragement, and support, you might also share the priority of objectivity with the C style. The point is, even though you need to recognize your own management style, you also need to know where the people you manage are coming from. Whether you're directing, delegating, motivating, or developing, to be a truly great manager, you'll have to stretch from time to time. And using DiSC as a guide, you'll have a better sense of when and why that sort of adapting is so crucial to not only your success, but the success of the people that you manage.